Tim has potential. I am Tamara if you're new. And today I'm in Dollar Tree trying to see what I can get for Thanksgiving. Let's go. Making no green bean casserole, but if you wanted to, you could.
Oh,
okay. Yeah, I know. I was going to take pictures of the dog.
Why is she
looking for dressing?
Thank you.
Yeah, so far so good. The only thing that I don't see is dressing or stuffing, but I'm sure that they do have it here. They do have jasmine rice, deli cheese, green beans. I didn't put that in my cart, but they have green beans in case you want to make a green bean casserole. They do have the cranberry sauce, whole kernel corn, collard greens seasoned, sweet potatoes. Yeah, I do have the green beans. Okay. And surprisingly, chicken broth. So it could be a decent Thanksgiving, you guys. Plus they have the little pork loins, their little riblets. You could do something with the meatballs too. I know I have before. You got panko bread. I didn't see any salad though. No salad, but they have a lot of frozen vegetables as well. If you like that sort of thing, I do prefer frozen vegetables over canned. They have a lot of sauces. If you want to bake something, okay. So they have flour. Where's my hand? They have flour for desserts and stuff. Got a vegetable oil, pie crust, apple pie filling. Yeah, so they pretty much, I could make a meal out of this. The only thing about it is, I don't see any stuffing. I don't think I've seen any cornmeal either. Let me see. I'll be right back. Okay, fam, I'm about to check out, but I just wanted to let you know, if you run out of funds and you can't do too much for Thanksgiving, Dollar Tree is the place to be. Might not be the best, but something to eat. All right. Thanks for watching. As always, toodaloo.